Happy Saturday! I'm wearing a onesie. I look like a Ninja Turtle. Generic Ninja Turtle, not any sort of like normal Ninja Turtle. But it's cold outside. That's why I'm wearing the onesie. Got the heaters going. We are, at least I am, worn out from, I had to work today, and yesterday was a late night. Even though it wasn't a late night, we got out of Universal very early, but I don't know. That last drink that they brought to my table, or to our table, was like, it was intense. And it made me very tired today. And so we're just gonna relax and watch some TV shows and maybe a movie or two. Maybe not two, but just a movie. We'll probably watch American Horror Story because we're in love with it. And it's amazing. Yeah, let's do that. Also, I wanted to show you guys this thing that I got at work today. Look at that. It's like it's made out of chocolate and it's Santa's sleigh. And the little candy canes are the skis for the sleigh and there's Santa and all the presents. Another side note, look at how awesome our snowman looks now. He is like super melted. The best thing about this snowman, look at this. That's awesome. Look at him. Here's how I'm gonna start a new snowman. Oh no! No, I want you to fall like backwards. There you go. Oh dear goodness.
That is so, I can't believe how flat he got.
So I came home today and on my doorstep was this wonderful package. And it says, there's a little card on the inside. It says, to Tim and Jen, I know this will be a valued asset to your daily life. Merry Christmas from Daryl and Jen. So, Wandering Daz and Wandering Jenny sent us something. Let's have a look-see and see what it is. It's a 2015 calendar of yoga dogs. Dogs doing yoga poses. This is awesome. How do you think they got these dogs to do this? Or are they like CGI dogs? They might be CGI dogs. Except for that one. This one for sure. Oh, it's Bandit! Hey, there he is! Bandit's October, that's fun. Yeah, there's a better shot of Bandit as October. This American Horror Story Coven is super exciting and it's like scary and fun and I like it a lot. Bee-dee. I'm really enjoying American Horror Story Coven. I think we figured out how we're gonna spend the evening. We're gonna give me a haircut because my hair is too long. It's way too long. So I'm gonna go get changed really quick because I don't want to get hair all over my onesie. Because I don't think it would ever come out. And we're giving me a haircut. There's a nice little like before shot, like right before we start the haircut. We're about maybe like 3/4 of the way through. I'd say it's pretty nice. I'm speechless. I like my haircut. It's good. I got a haircut. I got a haircut. I got a haircut. Hey. Back into the Ninja Turtles onesie. Yeah. What? Huh? What?
What?
As I was taking apart that Santa sleigh that I showed you guys earlier, I think I stumbled across something awesome. I'm gonna take a Kit Kat and put a Mr. Good Bar on top of it, because I think it'll be delicious. Here it is. Let's give it a try. It's just quite chocolatey. I need it again. I just noticed that Santa has the words Crisp Kringle on his chest. That's pretty brilliant. Sorry this ended up being a short video, but it was just I needed like a relaxing day, and I got it today. So thank you guys very much. But now it's time for me to go to bed. So I'm gonna go to bed. Tomorrow we're gonna have a good time. We're gonna go to Busch Gardens and see Christmas Town. I know that I said we were going to Universal today and we didn't, but I'm sorry about that. It was just too tired today. So I will see you guys tomorrow. And now it's time to pay the price.